In Guangzhou, China, a new cutting-edge BRT system is revolutionizing perceptions of bus-based travel. It has the world's highest number of passenger boardings at BRT stations, the highest BRT bus frequency, and it is the first BRT to directly connect to a metro system. Asia's highest capacity BRT system is enhancing the lives of 800,000 people a day.
在广州修建快速公交之前，这条走廊上在04年的时候已经存在着非常严重的交通拥堵，那么公交车是和小汽车拥挤在一起。
The Guangzhou BRT will remove a quarter million tons of CO2 per year by 2030. And pedestrians make a safer connection to the BRT through crosswalks with countdowns and traffic guards during rush hours. In addition to the bike share program, Guangzhou is the first BRT system in China to include bike parking in its station design. These are segregated bike lanes along the main corridor. Some of the first bike lanes the city has built in over a decade. And the environmental benefits are incredible.